Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great and having a good day, slash night, whatever it is for you. This, we're back with an episode of No Man's Sky. If you haven't done so already, don't forget to like, subscribe, and slash that notification bell. You know we're gonna have more daily content, so cheers up and let's get to it. Let's find us a gravity book. I know that was one of the... Now, which one's first? Thank you. How did I do that when I didn't scan everything over here? Can't do that. That I don't know how to do. See what the dispute is. Everybody's doing great and having a good day slash night. Thank you. Nope, I want the wrong part. I'm outside the
received. Item 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 received.
Gotta unlock everything. I guess we can unlock all these. I've been saving stuff for a long time. Thought I hadn't bought everything, but I guess I didn't. Pretty cool, expanding my storage. Look at the top left, how many units I've got. And that's way more than 13,900. Man, as many as I can possibly get. Cause you can't have too much inventory space. And basically it's the same size ship, it's just... it's organizing everything. And I can store multiple ships inside this ship. Much cooler, but that there. It should be enough, shouldn't it? Hope everybody's doing great and having a great day. Thanks for watching. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming, and this is where we're going to come to the end for the day. We've built this whole entire bay right here and everything else. Thanks for watching, and peace out.